Here it is, a groove slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme and check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of Summertime. Chill, chill, chill. It's like that, son. Check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of Summertime. Check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of Summertime. Check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of Summertime.
Dear summer, I know you gon' miss me. But we've been together like night airs and crisp teas. Estats with polo fleeces. Purple label shit with the logo secret. Give me a couple years, shit, I might just sneak in. A couple birds.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to a new vlog. Today is Monday, the day before the 4th. This would definitely be a continuing vlog for today and tomorrow. For those that are new here, my name is Kinshasha Rhodes, aka Sweet Shosh One. This is a lifestyle channel where we focus on fashion, beauty, cooking, DIYs, and a few other things that go along with that, travel. But all in all, this is a well-rounded channel, and we just like to have fun, nothing serious, very lighthearted around here. So welcome. If you've been here before and you haven't smashed that subscribe button, please do so. And join the family. Make it official. So I'm in the lab. This is what I'm gonna start calling the kitchen. We're gonna start calling the kitchen the lab, and we're gonna start calling my car the office. We're gonna figure out these spaces and these names, right? So I was in the kitchen. The only reason why I picked up the camera because I was only gonna record for tomorrow, but I'm doing some preparation for tomorrow and I wanna show you what I'm doing. So I was in the kitchen with my grandson. We was making some popsicles, and I'm just like, adults need popsicles too, right? Ain't nothing wrong with it. So I am making Mimosa Popsicles, okay? So I've started it. I'm adding some champagne, some OJ, and some fruit inside. The only fruit that I had on hand in the house besides watermelon. And we are gonna put them in this, and we're gonna freeze them, and I will show you tomorrow how they look and how they taste. You know, as we know, liquor doesn't really freeze, but champagne and wine will. So that's what I'm doing. And I just wanted to come and share that with you and show it to you just in case it's something that you want to do for a later date or for a little get together at your house or whatever. So, you know, sharing is caring, and you know, I don't gatekeep over here. I like to share with you guys, right? So let's get into it. So here's my pineapple. I'm cutting it up. I want the pineapple to stay a little longer, but this is the only fruit I had, so I had to make some decisions. So I'm gonna cut the pineapple up. I'm gonna add my mimosas and my pineapple slices inside. I'm gonna add a little fruit to this, even though I filled them already, but I'm just gonna tap it off and add some fruit in it, freeze it, and I'll show it to you. So let me finish cutting this up, and then I'll get back to you with the rest of it, okay? Okay, so just gonna cut up a little bit of the pineapple. Why not? We're going to add a little lime in it too. Oops. To give it some color. I'm not gonna do all of them with pineapples just because some people can't have fruit. Some people may or may not be allergic to it. So I'm gonna keep that in mind too as well, but I will put limes in all of them. So we're just gonna add some OJ. Oops, a little bit more than I wanted in that one. Okay, oops. There we go. Okay. I'm going to add a little fruit. Go. I'm going to add some wine. Then I'm gonna take a little spoon and I'm gonna mix it in there. That way the champagne and the juice gets well rounded. So everything can mix in. Just won't be liquor just sitting on the top. Go. And with these that I've made already, I'm not going to put pineapples in these. I am going to stick some lime in it. But that's the gist of it. I just wanted to come on and share that with you guys really, really quick. Like I said, I wasn't going to vlog today, but when I said I wanted to make this, I had to come and share it with my gang. So there it is. I'm going to put these in the freezer, and I will see you guys tomorrow for the 4th. Of course, we're gonna take it outside if the weather permits. We're gonna hang out by the pool, we're gonna do some grilling, and we're gonna enjoy the day. So I'll see you guys then, and I hope you guys have a safe, happy 4th too, or if you're doing something today, because I know some people are barbecuing today because they're off tomorrow, but whatever you're doing, I hope you're safe. I will see you guys tomorrow morning when I'm in the lab preparing the meat, okay? Try to come back when you're famous.
I always want the truth, but it's dangerous. You got something real, my babe.
Why is this so far, man?
You wanna get with me, stop. For what? Drag me like 2 hours to your family's house for what? Said you need some time, but I should stick around for what? Always felt like sticking around's the same as being stuck.
That's that shit that drives me crazy.
And like guns with the aching, getting under my skin. Pretty little young thing, had a nigga confidence, got me too excited.
Good morning. Happy 4th of July. Welcome to another continuing day of Dear Summer Vlogs. As you can see, last night I curled my hair. I'm still in between the grow out of my pixie cut and my braids and all that kind of other stuff that I've done. I am literally going to figure out, am I cutting my hair? Am I going to get braids again? I don't know, but I'm up early this morning. I had some extra time, so I was just doing a few more things around the house. I'm actually right now in the process of washing my bathroom mats and towels and things like that. And I'm gonna get dressed because I have to run. I don't know what's wrong with my light. Hold on. Okay. I have to run out to the store really quick because I just need to get some utensils for today. Our paper plates, cups, forks, knives. I'm gonna go run to get those. Then I'm gonna come home. My daughter's at the grocery store for me right now, so that gave me a little extra time this morning. What else? So I popped on last night really quick just so I could show you guys the mimosa popsicles, which I'm really excited to try today. And that's it. The weather here is kind of crappy. It was supposed to be nice and sunny, and I think it was saying it was gonna be like in the 80s or something, the sunshine, but how quick Mother Nature changed her mind. She's definitely a woman. So yeah, it's supposed to be pretty much raining all day, so we were going to have the barbecue outside. They have a barbecue pit in the pool so the kids could have room to run around. Now it looks like we're gonna have to be in my house, and my house is just not kid friendly, but we're gonna make it do what it do so we can still celebrate the holiday and get that over with. There's no need to change your minds, and I don't have a whole bunch of people that I'm inviting over. We're just gonna keep it amongst, like, you know, family and friends, and you know, just it's real small, like nothing, maybe 10 of us, you know. Ace is actually working for a few hours today, so I don't know if you guys will get a chance to see him. He might pop in, pop out towards the end. What else? That's it, you know, just that. I woke up this morning, you know, got my room together, did some dusting, put some press-ons on when I was up, and that's it. I also wanted to share something with you guys. The Cremo. I've talked to you guys about this soap before on some vlogs in the past. These here, I think, are probably my two favorite. It's one other that I like too. It's something. Oh man, I can't remember it. Something water, I think. I don't know. But those were mostly for Ace. These right here, I feel, are more unisex. This bourbon vanilla. Hoo chow. And this one right here, this body moisture formula. This here, it smells so good, y'all. True, lordy. This right here smells even better than this vanilla bourbon. So like I said, I think these are more of a unisex smell. So if you ever thought about trying these for you, these are the two that I do recommend for like men and women. Some of the other ones are nice fragrance, but no fragrance that I want to smell on me. I'm a very, very soft, feminine kind of girl, but you know, I got a little nigga in me and a little tomboy in me too. But when it comes to smell, I like to smell more fresh, more feminine. I don't really like the cut hard of like a masculine fragrance or nothing too sweet. I like to be right in the middle, depending on what I'm doing and where I'm wearing it. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I need to show up like that boss bitch, and I know, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'll go to maybe like a Chanel fragrance. It just depends on what the occasion is. But as far as like smelling on my skin and like going to bed with it, I want to smell a little bit soft and a little bit more feminine, okay? Just my personal opinion. Not no one else's. But if you're thinking about trying that, those are two smells that I recommend because they are more unisex. So I'm going to get myself together. I'm about to clean my face. Figure out what I'm going to do with my hair. Probably throw it back and push it back in another ponytail or put it in a high bun. I might just throw a hat on just to run to the supermarket and then come back and then do my hair. And that's about it. As a matter of fact, I'm not going to the supermarket. I'm going to go to the dollar store to pick up paper plates, paper cups, knives, forks, and all that good stuff. Because why? I'm not going to pay $5, $10 just for one pack of cups, plates, and this and that. And end up spending $50 on utensils and paper plates when I could go to the dollar store and spend $5. So, that's what I'm about to do. I'm going to get into that. I'm going to get dressed. I'm going to show you what I'm throwing on. I don't know if I'm going to keep this on for the day or if I'm going to just put this on to just run to the supermarket. But it's an outfit that I could go either way because this weather sucks. So, let me get into this face and we'll be back.
I just ride all of it.
Do y'all see this cap for 4th of July? The weather won't let us be great. And it rained all night last night, and we just knew we was gonna have a good day today. Because when we checked Sunday, it was supposed to be sunny and like 88. And if you could see, I guess you could see, it's all rain. So, see, I tied down my ponytail so it could dry. It would have made it look much better had I sat under the hooded dryer, but I don't have time for that today. Just trying to get it done. Plus, my daughter wants me to do her ponytail, and when I tell you this girl got hair for days, it's thick. So I'm definitely not sitting under the dryer. But like I said, one monkey don't stop the show. We still gonna grill or do something. I just have to see if everybody still wanna come by. And I need to figure it out before I go and start making all of this food. So I'm gonna put up the outfit that I was gonna put on to run outside and wait to put that back on when I get in the house. I'm just gonna throw some sweats on and some sneakers and run to the dollar store to go get the paper plates and things like that, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I'll see you guys shortly. So y'all, we got action. The sun, oh, it's humid as heck out here, but the sun is out. I like Minnie Mouse. I get so distracted easy, but yeah, the sun is back out, so that's good. We got action, so let me get in this kitchen and start getting things together. Okay, so I'm in the kitchen. I'm about to start making my macaroni salad and my baked beans. I'm doing my famous stuffed sausages. You guys have seen me make those before. I'm doing my burgers. I am going to make a pineapple mango glaze that's gonna go on with the grilled chicken. I'm gonna do some pineapple mango glaze and then just some regular barbecue. Then we got Frank's, we have mixed fruits. My girl is bringing steak, salad, and yellow rice, Spanish rice, and chips and dip and all of that good stuff. But my battery is dying, so I'll be back. Okay, y'all, so the Mimosa Popsicles are finished. Here you go. I can't wait to see how they taste. So, you know, I'll be tasting them on camera with y'all. Okay, y'all, let me stop playing around so I can get busy. I'll be back to check in with you guys depending on what I'm doing, but I got a lot of moving parts to do and I want to really get it on film, but you already know how I am when I'm trying to get going. Sometimes when I have time, I film, but when I don't and I'm really just trying to like breeze through or go through really fast, it's hard to film because I don't really want to not explain or show something to you. So let me just get myself in order and I'll decide whether I'm gonna film some of the cooking part, I don't know. I'm sure y'all seen macaroni salad made a million times. Y'all seen my sausages before. You seen my burgers. So, I'll be back. I'll just leave it like that. What's up, y'all? So, we finally made it outside. As you see, it's warm, but it's no sun. So, we're just going to try to enjoy the day the best that we can. Hold on, let me just give you a roundabout.
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix. And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme and check out Jeff and Big Boogie on this new version of Summertime. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like that, son. Check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of summertime. Check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of summertime. Check out Jeff and make boogie on this new version of summertime.
Just hopping on real quick to say goodnight. I hope you all had a safe and happy 4th of July with your friends and family. Your girl is tired. So I will see you guys in the next vlog. Stay tuned this week for a Let's Shop My Closet, okay? This summer part two. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Smash it, smash, smash, smash. And watch the video all the way through. Thank you. Love freaking.
Dear summer, I know you gon' miss me. But we've been together like night airs and crisp teas. Estats with polo fleeces. Purple label shit with the logo secret. Give me a couple years, shit, I might just sneak in. A couple words and